The Lord has come ahead of you and has made a way, beyond you.